This project is called LIDIA, which is an abbreviation of linear deactivation. It started with a realization that the caribou are declining throughout northeastern Alberta. This is quite complex, actually, and it's a combination of several factors. We have expansion of agriculture, we've got expansion of industrial activities, both forestry and oil and gas. We have a lot of old seismic lines, 20 to 30 years old. They're not regenerating on their own. So when you have these open cut lines, it's like mini highways for wolves and other ungulates to move up and down. And wolves will predate upon caribou calves. So the challenge is, how do we take this off the landscape? This project is precedent setting because it's a merge of several different techniques.
Around us here, we're in a very wet area, swamp. It's typically got a very high water table, which if we planted trees, straight planted them into the ground, they wouldn't survive. Mounding is a silviculture technique that's been used in the forestry world for quite a while. What it does is it creates a raised microsite for trees to grow in. You can see it's created a lot of nice black organics, lots of nutrients for baby trees to grow or seedlings to grow in.
The other thing we're doing for an immediate short term keeping wolves from going up and down the line is the tree and the stem bending.
In behind us, you can see that we've got stand modification, which involves bending the trees across the line to kind of close the canopy. The trees then could have seeds and organic materials fall on the line, creating a better site for the seedlings. As well, trees are breaking across the line, which is being used as a line block, again, as a deterrent.
I think it should be done, and they're trying to put it back to natural. And yeah, I think it's good for the future, for sure.
I think I'm glad to be a part of it. My dad, my grandfather, and them all lived and trapped through this country. My grandchildren, my great-grandchildren will see and reap the benefit from what we're doing here.